Dr. John Sarno was really the guy who gave me the idea of, if you want to understand pain, you have to look inside. And that was the part that I wasn't paying any attention to. I was just looking at pain from a physical aspect and just trying to replace things and put new bolts and pins and all that kind of stuff in to repair myself. But Dr. John Sarno's work opened me up to meditation, opened me up to breath work, eventually opened me up to psychedelics,